गुड मॉर्निंग व्यूअर्स, वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा, वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह एंड वेलकम बैक टू द सेलर्स डिलाइट। We have arrived Singapore for bunkering operations and it was about 35 days voyage from Brazil and we have come to Singapore for only bunkering operations. So maybe in 1 or maximum 2 hours we will be anchoring the vessel. Bosun, ready for anchoring?
Yes,
sir. Rohan?
Ready to go home, sir.
Oh yes, he's going home. Bosun, what about us?
Ready to go home or Vietnam?
No, no, but when we will go?
The question, sir, is when? The question is when? Where is already answered, but when?
That is there. Maybe Vietnam. Second port.
Yes, sure, Vietnam. not in Brazil, huh? Vietnam.
No, no, not in Brazil.
No,
no, no. Imbituba maybe joining next time.
Oh.
But not sign off this time. Surya, happy birthday.
Thank you, sir.
How are you?
I'm good, sir.
All okay? How many years old?
23, sir.
23 or 32?
No, sir, 23.
23. So, very, very happy return of the day and God bless you.
Thank you, sir.
Go ahead.
The negative for the documents and everything, so we have to get everything in the end. And we have to copy all the border for this time of region and it has time with the document.
Okay, Roger. We have the bunker barge alongside now on the port side. Bunker, we are going to have bunkering operations, which means refueling of the ship. So you can see right on next to the ship on the port side, we have the bunker barge. And this is the hose which will be connected to our ship's manifold. And it should take about 3 to 4 hours to complete the bunkering operations. And you see the physique of these people. They are like bodybuilders. Excellent. Doing hard work. And very hardworking people, they are the divers. It's a very daring job to do diving operations for the ship and do the underwater hull cleaning.
So, usne nav audit liya upar. Nav audit kiya usne.
Bosun, Bosun, come on. Okay, Bosun, very important news. Our provision crane has got some damage, so our bosun is on the barge to pick up the luggage of the new joiners. Also in this port stay we have stores and provisions received. You can see bosun, Surya, our ABs, they are picking up the provisions. This is all paint stuff and provisions have already gone inside. Surya, how's your birthday going on?
Very good.
Never expected this birthday, huh? एक्सपेक्ट किया था प्रोविजन स्टोर आ रहा है. चलो कोई बात नहीं, एक ही बार की बात है, नेक्स्ट टाइम अच्छा होगा.
Make a wish.
Happy birthday, Surya.
Thank you, sir.
Live long and what?
Oh, the candle doesn't stop.
Cut.
Sir, मेरा
रिकॉर्डिंग सर, रिकॉर्डिंग, वीडियो वीडियो. Our bunkering operations are going on, and it's already 11 p.m. in the night. So it'll take about 2 to 3 hours more to complete the bunkering operations, and it is a very long and tiring day. Also, today is Surya's birthday, and we are having also sign off of a few crew members. So we have to give a final goodbye to them tonight. It was a lovely time sailing with them. They were very helpful and hard working crew, and I hope that I will get to sail with them one more time. This is the hose, and this is the manifold of the bunker line. You can see it's a very big hose which comes directly from the bunker barge, and here you can see we have motorman Levy and motorman Junri. They are standby keeping a lookout as the bunker operations are going on. And this is a very critical operation, that bunkering, which is the refueling of the ship. Each and every moment we have to keep an eye that everything goes fine and there is no oil spill. Otherwise the vessel will be in big trouble, as we are in the port limits. So this is also one of the very important operations that takes place on the ship, that is bunkering operations, the refueling of the ship. How's your birthday going on? बता बता जोर से बोल. Surya is also very surprised that his birthday he has to spend on the ship while bunkering. Normally we are with our families and friends during our birthdays, but in the life of seafarer it is normal that we have to miss many occasions, like our birthdays, festivals or any other celebrations, because more than half of the year we are at sea, and all these important occasions and moments we normally miss in life. Bosun, how's it going?
Tight ship, very tight.
But how come your helmet is so multicolored? Everybody is wearing white helmet.
This is the sign. This is my way how they recognize Bosun walking on the deck.
Even your shoes, you see. Normally it is black, now it is turned almost white.
Hard working ship.
That is there. The dirty the shoes, more hard working. Right? Junri, what about you? What do you say?
Yeah, I'm good.
You're only good?
Still good, even asleep. Still good.
Second, how's it going on?
Are you
enjoying the Singapore heat?
Always Singapore is challenge.
Everybody's boiler suit is already wet from top to bottom.
Yeah.
Don't worry, only a few more hours then we'll be out. This is the Surya's birthday cake, which is almost finished. So before somebody else finishes it completely, I will just take a few bites, because it is looking very yummy. And no matter how much ever I talk about health, fitness or eating the right thing, but when I see cake, then I cannot stop myself. So let's eat this cake before anybody else finishes it. Ready to go home?
Finally, sir.
Finally going home. All the best. Have a safe journey.
Yes,
and give my regards to your family.
Okay, sir.
Now the bunker barge is cast off and she is moving away, and our ship is ready for departure for the next port. Our bunkering operations are complete now, and it was a very long and tiring day, and I'm proceeding towards the forward station to pick up the anchor. Bridge forward, sir, standby for picking up the anchor. Okay sir, start heaving up port anchor. Friend, we have departed from Singapore now, and it was a very busy call, busy schedule, as you saw that. It took me more than 24 hours to come back to my cabin to take rest. And normally, whenever any vessel calls the port of Singapore anchorage, they normally have a lot of operations like we did. It was bunkering operations. We had underwater diving operations, received stores, provisions. We had third-party inspections. So normally, whenever any ship calls Singapore, it is one of the busiest day they have. We had reached Singapore yesterday morning about at 0300 hours, and now it is almost 7 o'clock in the morning the other day. So everybody is very tired, and everybody is taking rest right now, and only after lunch or maybe in the evening we will see that what other jobs we can carry out, because we are arriving Vietnam day after tomorrow. That will be our first port of discharging. In Vietnam we will be having two ports, partial cargo discharge in first and then the remaining in the second port. The call at Vietnam will be also very busy schedule, because both the ports are not very far away from each other. So as soon as we finish discharging in the first port, we will depart for the second port. And that will be also a very busy schedule for the ship's crew. So friends, that was all for this time. I hope you liked today's story. Please subscribe to my channel. Stay happy, stay safe. Thank you for watching.